best years. Today we're going to be learning how to perform the thyroid exam, which is clearly the most important exam of all. That's because the thyroid can be used as a differential for anything. Are they manic? Hyperthyroid. Are they in a coma? Hyperthyroid.
Excuse me? Are you saying hypo or hyper?
Precisely!
I'm so sorry, I'm late. I was just looking for a speculum for my neuro kit.
Okay, no worries. Come and join us. We're doing the thyroid exam today. So, where was I? Ah, yes. So, the first thing we want to have a look at is the eyebrows. So, if we take a look here... Okay, first years, calm down. I'm going to have to cut this clinical coaching session short. I'm going to have to rush this student to the emergency department because she's missing the outer thirds of her eyebrows. And we all know what that means. Pair up, practice your examinations on each other, and I'll be back soon. Top of me, quickly.
Well, would you like to examine me?
Sure, yeah, that'd be great.
Okay, great, let's do it.
You mean like, right now?
Yeah, why not?
Well, to be honest, I've never done it before.
That's okay. Neither am I.
that's true.
Do you know how to examine someone?
Sure, that's something to read over and over again in the clinical coaching handbook.
Then Arnold, I'm ready. We all have to dedicate our bodies to the Faculty of Medicine.
Okay, just give me a second to get ready.
Okay, I'll get ready too.
I'm about to do it for the first time. And I'm gonna do it with a girl, a special girl, who might have atrial flutter, maybe even stridor. I can't believe I'm about to examine her. I get my hands ready.
I think that's enough.
And then I lay you down.
Yeah.
And then I decussion splats! I examined her!
Coffee?